Don't you come near my wife, do you hear? He's got a thorn in his paw. Did him get an awful thorn into him's tootsums witsums? Has it made him too sick to eat a nice little Christian man for his breakfast? Oh, a nice little Christian man will get him thorn out for him. And then him shall eat the nice little Christian man. And the nice Christian man's nice, big, tender wifey-pifey. Oops! That's it, no doubt! Now it's out! Now! Lick him's paw to take away the nasty inflammation. Oh. Clever little liony pliony! Understands him's dear old friend, Andy Wandy.